County Executive Latimer says the deal will help towns, villages, and school districts too.
It's being called the biggest business deal in Westchester in nearly 30 years. The county executive giving the green light on a project to build a $1 billion biotech center in Valhalla.
We remember the living Christopher Ridley at this place, and we're going to turn it into something different. We're going to turn it into the celebration of the life of a man who gave his life for the public as a sworn peace officer.
Now, there's new technology in place to put the brakes on bridge strikes.
County Executive George Latimer promised a year ago to do something. And working with the state, this is the result. $2 million in improvements.
Current Westchester County Executive George Latimer has submitted legislation to change the term limits for his office.
What we're watching now is the need for there to be a more robust balance between the executive branch and the legislative branch.
We're seeing an emphasis on making sure that we have an accurate count in a way that I've personally never seen before. And I think what we hope that represents is the best possible effort toward a complete count.
LGBT community may be the last one that has been recognized, but that ends now in Westchester County. You are also part of the Westchester Mosaic.
I want to welcome you this afternoon to the launch of our food waste recycling program. Food makes up 18% of our solid waste stream.
The county executive signed an executive order Friday banning the use of exotic animals such as tigers from performing in shows on county property.
We're here at the North White Plains train station to show off our charging stations that have been recently installed to benefit the commuting public.
There will be no property tax increase for the first time since 2011. More from WCBS reporter Peter Haskell.
Property taxes will go down. The rainy day fund will be increased, and there are no gimmicks.
That is the first time in 9 years that the county executive branch has presented to the legislature a cut in property tax levy. And it's only the second time in 19 years.
Celebrate the return of the Section 1 high school basketball for both boys and girls playing the playoffs, the final two rounds of the playoffs, the semifinals and the finals, where it belongs, right here in Westchester County Center.